Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. I'm Muhammad Rizky Nur Rahman from class A with name 22321089. This video is academic speaking about why people becoming idiot with technology. Okay. The first is, what is technology? Technology is a means that provides convenience and efficiency for human life. Technology is synonymous with progress in something. Next slide, I will explain what importance of technology. Technology also plays a role in making activities easier. Of course, with the easy of accessing technology, the work activities carry out. With the technology also feel light and easy to carry out. Next slide is positive effect of technology. The first positive effect is easier to receive information. It simply and streamline the process of exchanging information without restriction. The second is facilitate communication between humans. It can communicate with other people even though they are not in the same location. The third is learning more effective and efficient. It enables fully online learning. The last slide is explain negative effect of technology. Although there are many positive impact of technology, it is undeniable that technology also comes with some negative consequences. The first negative effect is technology messes with your sleep, and the second, you are easily too distracted, and the third, you can't remember much. And the worst effect, a person can lose the ability to blend in with society and tend to be comfortable with online life. Thank you for listening. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.